One, two, go.
Hey guys, we're here at Perfect Found Fest, so it's going on at the Holiday Inn SeaWorld, which is off 151. So we're here with the founder. What made you want to start Perfect Found Fest?
Perfect Film Fest.
Film Fest, yes.
Perfect Film Fest. I said it right the first time, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, I started the Perfect Film Fest in 2007. It started because I went to a film festival in Arkansas where my movie was playing, and I noticed in San Antonio that they had a horror film fest. So that, looking at it, that all started, you know, for me to start creating a film fest and how to do it, starting researching, and it just went ahead.
From there, it's going on 12 years now.
12 years.
So you've always been a horror fan, and then being a filmmaker just kind of came together.
Yes. Always been a horror fan since I was 8 years old.
So what's your favorite horror movie?
My favorite horror movie has to be The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, because I saw it in New York. I'm from New York. I saw it in New York in 1978. It came out in 74, and I saw it in 78. I was only 8 years old, and I remember on 42nd Street, I just ran into the theater without pain.
So you said you're originally from New York. What brought you down to Texas?
What brought me to Texas?
Yeah.
Military.
Okay.
Military got me here, and I've been here for 18 years. Actually, almost 19. I love Texas. I love San Antonio.
So that's awesome. I mean, it's your military. You're a filmmaker, you're a fan, so, you know, you understand what fans want themselves.
Of course.
So make sure you guys come by and check it out. Today is the last day, so it's from noon to 5 today at the Holiday Inn Center.